At 6 tonight, TSA officials say that they caught a man with a loaded gun inside the Buffalo Niagara International Airport. They tell two on your side that a man from Lancaster had a 45 caliber handgun loaded with 10 bullets and a magazine with 10 bullets in his carry-on bag. TSA says that they found the gun as the man entered security's checkpoint. They also say the man had a valid gun permit and gave the gun to police officers without any hassle. Officers gave the man a citation for a weapons charge.